From Nashville, Tennessee. I'm so proud to be here today. And before we get going, I first want to give, I want everyone to give Mr. Jimmy Wallace a big round of applause for putting a great festival like this on. That's right. Now folks, I tell you what, I love the fact that y'all love guitar and that y'all here. This is just such a wonderful time. It's one of my favorite times of the entire year. And so we're going to try to give you the best show we can without sweating to death up here. And before we get going, I want to introduce the boys and the band to you. Over here on the guitar, folks, on my left, y'all's right, is the newest member of the Johnny Hiland Band. And this guy is amazing. And he actually is a session player in Nashville. He's played on records with Tim McGraw and Brantley Gilbert. Gosh, all kinds of artists. He used to play with Engelbert. And God, you even played with Dave Matthews, for God's sake, man. This guy's just amazing. He's my little brother from another mother. Give it up for brother Mike Durham on the guitar. Oh, man. And folks up here, this big tall drink of water on the bass guitar, folks, this man is a Canadian fella from Toronto, Canada, who lived in L.A. for a while, and now he is a Nashville transplant. We're real proud to have him, and I scooped him up, and I'm glad I did, because I love the way this boy plays a mean five-string bass. So give it up, if you would, for brother T.J. Armstrong on the bass guitar. Hey, T, give him a little of that slapping stuff that you do there, man. That's fun. Yeah, folks, that's TJ right there, y'all. That boy can play now. Now, folks, back here on the drums, this man is a D.C. native. And, man, he's played with everybody up in the D.C. area, all the jazz cats up there, Roy Buchanan, all the Danny Gatton era stuff. And he's a Nashville boy now, too, and I'm glad I have him. Give a big Dallas guitar show welcome for brother Bruce Guthrie. Right there. And yes, I guess everybody knows who I am here. Of course, I'm so thrilled to be here, and man, what a beautiful day. So folks, we're going to play you some songs off the All Fired Up album, a couple off the Loud and Proud album, and folks, we have a re-release of Loud and Proud coming out next month, and then at the end of the summer, our brand new record called Standing Strong is coming. So y'all stay tuned, all right? Y'all ready to have some fun or what? Well, I am too, man, oh man. How about you, boys? Y'all ready? Let's do this thing. One, two, you know what to do.